Hello. Out back another night for try to get that closer for Saturn there. I guess that's all we're going to get tonight, but it's more steady than last night. So that's Saturn. I'll show you Jupiter in a minute. I can see the rings there a little bit. It brings in the blue and the green there a little. Somebody told me that the reason it's flickering like that is that it has to do with the heat. Here's a little bit better, I guess. Wish I had a better or more of a view camera. Now we'll try to get Jupiter in. Come on, Jupiter, where are you? Here's a star. That brings in Jupiter and Saturn in correlation with each other. Right now it's the 8th of June 2015, and on the 30th of June these two planets will almost align or come together. See how much we can bring in Jupiter and Saturn in the same frame. Just about out of there. Now if we can, you can see Jupiter in his colors. No, Saturn. Saturn is up, oh, just left the globe there, the camera there. Darn old car.